think Jesus is the light because he shines in the darkness and he scares away all of our fears. And so that's kind of what light does, and then that's what Jesus does. So that's what I think.
Jesus lights the darkness.
I think that Jesus is the light of the world because he shines bright and he gave us our lives and he died on the cross.
I think Jesus is the light of the world because he helps us go through hard times and he helps us know what we need to know about him.
That he'll follow you everywhere and if you don't know it, he knows that he loves you. He promises.
I think he's the light of the world because when we're afraid, he helps us and he's like the light of
the world. That he'll light up the path.
In the Bible, it says that Jesus is the light of darkness. So it's like when you're in a dark room, Jesus lights it up the room and takes away your fear.
He came down to earth and he lighted up the world.
It means that God is the main thing, main source of light. He is the only source. If you don't trust in him, there will be no light. You will be lost.
I think it means like that he like leads us through the path of like his footsteps.
Light up the room.
It means that when you think that you will never make it through, he'll be there to help you.
For me, when it means Jesus is the light of the world, it means that Jesus is our leader and he leads us to do the right things and he is the Son of God.
Sort of like David and Goliath. Everybody thought David couldn't do it.
I think he's the light of the world because when we're afraid, he helps us and he's like the light of
us. It means that when I'm in the dark, I try to remember Jesus is by my side, and when I'm in the dark, I'm holding his hand and he's guiding the way.
I think Jesus is the light of the world because he died on the cross for our sins.
Jesus is the light of the world because he takes away our fears and shines his light in the darkness.